that, Marcos?
It's got the honey hole.
The honey hole. He ain't giving no names. Called the honey hole. Using some salmon eggs, ultralight rods. I got my 5'6" micro graphite Shakespeare rod, 4-pound test. I think it's a size 8 hook. Tiny as hell. What are we doing, Marcos? We just threading them on there?
Yeah, I put 2 on.
2 on, all right. We already seen one swim at us, so that's a good sign.
Usually we'll catch about 20 every time.
We'll see, I might be bad luck, I don't know. Yesterday was kind of rough.
I know, yesterday I was a bad luck.
These are your stomping grounds, bro. All right, let's get out there. But that was a bite, definitely a bite. I seen him flashing right over here. Hopefully he comes back for it. I thought I got a snag. I just felt my line get tight. I thought I had it. Got him. It's the same one, I think. Nice little river trout. First blood, Marcos. All right. Woo! It's a good little fighter. So much fun on these little rods. I mean, it's not a giant, but it's something. Yeehaw! Let's go. Nice little rainbow, baby. So a limited trout in the river is 5 each. We're gonna keep this one in this basket right here. And we're gonna pretty much just swap them out if we catch more than 10 fish. So this basket will help keep them alive. Let's get back out there, catch some more. See if we can't get another one. Basically just casting it and letting it have a natural drift. I think that's key. Natural the better. Kind of just casting, letting my line free fall, holding my line, feeling for any bites. Nothing on that cast. You want to reel it in slow, you don't want to lose your eggs. Marcos, they're all right here. I just got a bite. Got him. It's a good one. Came right off. Oh no. Got another fish on. I'm about to catch my limit, dude. We're at a different spot. Using some salmon eggs. Dropping in this little hole. We see some fish right here. I just got a bite. Oh, missed him. Fish on. Ooh, shit. Biggest one of the day. Just keep the pressure on. There it is. One might just do. Toss it right here. Fish on. Got gonna get a release on this one just because I hooked them in the mouth. I want to handle trout very gently. Hook him right out. Get a release on him. And there it goes. There's some more fish swimming in this hole right over here. And just cast that in there. Let it sink. Oh, that was a good one. Rebait it real quick. Fish on. Another little fella. Barely lift him. Another good one. My setup, I got two split shots, a swivel, and like a 5-inch leader. I got a size 8 hook. Now I'm gonna try a trout magnet. I'm just gonna see if they'll bite something, you know, where it has no scent. See if they'll go for artificial rather than bait. So I know already that they're gonna attack bait, and there's a few more fish that I can catch in here. So I'm just gonna rig it like that. See if it can't work. We're gonna go right back in the hole. Going on a trout magnet, baby. Now I know they bite artificials. All right, get a release on them. All right, let's try another one. There's a nice fish in there. I want to get him. It's a little bit bigger. Fish on. Got another trout magnet fish. It's a little guy. Nice little guy. And he's off. We are destroying this trout magnet. Got another one. Three fish. The trout magnet, baby. This one inhaled it a little bit, not gonna lie. Alright, we'll get a release on him. Nice little trout. There he goes. Just caught another like three fish. Three or four fish. Tossing out the trout magnet. Just letting it do its thing. There's some more fish in this little hole right here. This is all I'm doing. I'm just giving it a nice little jig. Oh! He cut my hook. Probably trout magnet I'm using. It's like a maggot color. You just hook it through here. Expose the hook. Middle of the body. That's about it. And that's my leader, my swivel. These fish are just chilling in this little hole right here. Kind of just letting it sink and then bouncing it off the bottom. There's a good one. There's a good one. Gonna keep him. Colors on this one. There it goes, quick release. Fish on. Another solid rainbow. There we go, another quick release. And I keep hooking them, so it's probably spooking them too. Woo! I seen him, he ate that shit. Back to an egg. Huh? I know. I kept two of them. I only kept two of them. I've been releasing the rest. I went above. It's hella deep. Walk above it. The other two are bigger than I kept. Had to climb this big old rock to get to this spot. Dude, every cast. Come over here. Yeah, don't hurt yourself. Don't hurt yourself. All right, bro, easy. Put too much? Oh, that was a big one, bro. He done yanked it out of my hand. There he is again. Oh, I missed him again. All right, I'm gonna get him. Got him. Come back here. No. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, they have friends with them. There's another one out there too. Little salmon egg. He's like a half pounder anyway. Should I let him go or keep him? We need 10, right? I'm lipping them like a bass.
Yeah. You have any weight for them?
Yeah.
I do have some.
Oh shit, almost got your line. On the board, finally. Skunk is off.
Oh, there's one right there. Come on, get
there. I think that's the one that I caught.
Nope.
Where?
Right there, literally right there. No, you gotta get it down more.
Oh, okay. I can't see him. Oh, I see him now. Oh, fish on! Get out of there! That was so cool. Love it. Let this puppy go. Set up. I got a Carolina rig with a little, I want to say it's a quarter or an eighth, probably an eighth.
Hey Marco, they're over here.
At the top of the mouth. Yeah. Oh. Any fish that fights, especially as hard as they do, I'm down. You want to throw him in there for me?
He said, no.
No, I got it.
No, we should bring it over here.
I got you.